Hey, you two, this is your boy Domination. This is Back of the Base and Chuck of the Deuce. This is Ivy Detective Baby, and welcome to Back of the Base Broadcast Video Game. And I want to present, we're playing a game called Doom. Welcome to Doom, baby. Doom. Doomsday. Doom. Hey, you tourists, it's your boy. Hey, you tourists, it's your boy Don.
It's time we meet in person. My office is on the second floor of this facility.
Alright. Hey, you tourists, it's your boy Domination. This is Back of the Basic. Chuggle the Deuces out, text baby man. Let's back into this and this and this. Real men rustle, fig men rustle, rural rustle, fig rustle, practical work preacher on. Welcome to the Back of the Basic Broadcast Video Game. I'm your host, Domination. This is Back of the Basic. Chugga the Deuces out, text baby men of us back, and who this is. Real men rustle, fig men rustle, rural rustle, fig rustle, practical work preacher on. Welcome to the Back of the Basic Broadcast Video Game, and we're going to continue plays Doom. Welcome to Doom. So let's get started and see what have happened next. How y'all doing? Y'all doing all right? Got it. I didn't see it coming. Okay. Some kind of car we need.
Devout methods of the U.S.
Gotcha. Oh shit.
Conduct our work without them.
And what kind of work is it that you're doing, Olivia? I haven't seen a report from your team in months now, have I? Can I trust that you can be?
Okay, let's keep going.
A world of power, born again.
The board understands the peculiar nature of your work, and no one is in the dark on what those sacrifices mean to mankind. But your judgment is no longer considered sound.
Demand presence of top safety level. Lockdown.
Oh, okay.
Demonic presence eliminated.
Gotcha.
Lockdown disengaged.
System update. It is a prototype of our interdimensional tether. A means for me to pull you back from hell. I'm sorry for the jolt, but I didn't think you'd allow its installation voluntarily. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I have supplies in my office. This way, please.
I don't trust this motherfucker.
Welcome, Dr. Hayden.
Take whatever supplies you need. Understanding of their world is derived from the inscriptions on a large stone artifact we pulled from hell in the earliest days of the program. We call it the Helix Stone. It is our most closely guarded asset. Olivia was obsessed with it. From it, we learned how to manipulate hell's energy, bend it to our will. Take advantage of their resources. It also led us to you. The Helix Stone showed us how to harness the power of the well. I believe it will show you how to shut it down. For years, Olivia has kept the Helix in her private office in the Lazarus Labs, which is only accessible through a secure elevator from the Advanced Research Complex across the chasm. Your affinity for guns is apparent. I'm confident you'll find something useful there as well. The service elevator is at the end of the hall.